ekhona ukuthi if umuntu wesifazane uyangigwadisa endlini or something esikhulumisane kayo, then I will be able ukuthi mina ngizibambe njengendoda, kumele ngaphandle ngisukize ngibe right. And that's what I'm going to implement, ukuthi ngibe indoda inamavili. Sure, that's what I am saying.
Ukuthi uma uyindoda kumele ube open nabanye amadoda kwi-community yakho, communicate enibonisane. Umuntu uma keza kuwe ngesikhalo ungamthathi umbhekele phansi, uma umjaje ubonisana naye uqhubeke ngephambili. And fisa ukuthi wonke umuntu ayimplimente le nto, umuntu noma ngaphumaphi enjani sikwazi ukuthi silifdane siyakuthiye phambili.
Protect amadoda against violence, but mina ngibhenge nginilisi in terms of ubuntu yabo, in terms of humility, in terms of ukuphilisana samajini yabo. So because of siyancedana yabo, and ileni leyo if manje masikwazi ukuba nama-session aso more regularly yabo, siba free around each other, siba open ngesinye izinto. So sokwazi uku-explora, share information, to make an example, living in Spain yabo. Sakho ngudam fethu ngespani siso umuntu osuitable for sona, wacabanga ukuthi ubani. Sakwazi ukushare information because manje besiphila ini nachele yabo, ukuthi information asiyidisclose to anyone. So yeah, it serves as a reminder ubuntu amongst amadoda.